connected. Let me get my setup here really quick. I apologize for shitty convenience. Hello. Okay, things are working good. Cool. All right, then let's do this, I guess. Should stop delaying. Okay. So I decided to play this game, this magical trash. Mainly because one of the reasons why I am playing this game is for A, I'm excited for Devil May Cry 5. Hold up, there's something wrong with the stream. Hold up. Okay, we're back. Anyways, back to our thing. The reason why I'm playing this fucking garbage is because I'm excited for Devil May Cry 5. So that's the main reason, and the last time I played this game was when I was a kid, so I'm interested to see how bad it from what I remember it, and to make myself go through this fucking garbage, I decided to stream it. Who knows if I'll stream the whole the whole game? We'll see, but yeah. I have no idea who this girl is. I completely skipped the first cutscene, so I don't know anything. What was the point of that? Why can't it cut straight to the pre-rendered cutscene? What was the point? Why? That was so bad. And that was it. Wow. Yeah, I guess save. Why not? Wow. That was pretty. Okay then.
Where's Mathieu? 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 Good grief. They really made a big mess, didn't they? It sure took him a while to find this place. Oh, you have arrived, son of Sparta.
You knew him?
I'm curious to all DMC fans, is this canon? Like, is it canon? I am curious, since I feel like this game is more hated than the reboot that came out in 2013. Correct me if I'm wrong. Why is Dante so, like, cold face?
You are successful. I will tell you a story about your father, son of Sparta.
Like, why isn't he, like, super cocky and super, like, ayy? Because he's very, like, cold face. And, like, I tweeted this before we started the stream, but look at this fucking stinger. Like, what, Capcom, what the fuck is this? I don't like how you get the hold square. Let's just fucking go. It's not what I want to do! So yeah, anyways, back to, you know, like, Devil May Cry 5 just looks so good. Oh, man. Yeah, I just, let's not do that. Well, that doesn't work. For those who are curious, I have no idea how far we're gonna get tonight. All I know is that this is part one, and yeah, I have no idea how long I'm gonna do this. We will see. Do fragment, okay. I will say this, Dante's coat in this game is pretty cool. I will not lie about that. So what do I do? Combos are not fun to pull in this game. Like, what's the point of combos if you can just do this? I deserve a triple S for doing this. So that's how the combos work, it depends on the direction of the analog stick. Wow, that's not good. Oh man, we're in for a ride. We are in for a wild ride. We'll see where it goes. So I guess that's steaming trigger. Is that? Oh man, I legit don't know what to do. Cause that's where we got the bloody orb. Maybe if we go back, like all the way back when we entered the cave, I guess. Okay then. But here's where I got those bloody orbs. Man, I am alright. We're barely in the fucking Let's Play and your boy's already lost. It has to be something within that room, I guess, because since that's the only place we can go. So maybe if I like, here, let's see here. Oh. Okay. I failed. Oh, okay, that makes life easier. Oh, man. I have no idea what we did, but we did it. I mean, for a PS2 game, the textures don't look pretty bad, honestly. Because, they don't look too bad. Textures look fine. Dante, like I said before earlier, Dante looks really, really good. Like, I actually really like this jacket. It's pretty cool. Was this the jacket they used in Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne? Or was it the one in 1 or 3? I can't remember. Whatever. This thing over here. Oh, a blue fragment. Probably gonna need that. Hmm. Wow. I'm poisoned. This is so... Why did this game get rushed? I'm assuming it got rushed because there's no way they would allow this. Yes. Why? Oh my god. How did this pass QA? Oh my god. This is bad. But we'll see how far I can last. It'll be a miracle if I beat the game. That would be a miracle. Yeah, I don't like fighting any of these guys. I guess we go this way. Yeah. Not wrong way, dumbass. Guess here. I don't know if I'll be going back and playing one, because I've been told one doesn't hold up pretty well, so I don't know. Did something. There's auto. I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like how it feels, I can tell you that much right now. It feels disgusting. Oh my god. This is so bad. But I once again, I apologize for the audio. On my end, yeah, it's pretty shit. So chat, how are you guys doing? I don't know. Sorry I'm not as like charismatic as most streamers are. I don't even know what to talk about. Other than how this game is just, oh my god. It's really double trigger, I guess. Double trigger doesn't even, don't worry. Right, that's all I'm saying. I feel like that's most of the development team while they're making this game. Like, don't worry about it. Either that or they were given like 60 hours a week to make it. This is, oh my god. I feel like this game was rushed and like the employees were overworked to make this game. God, Stinger's so bad. Oh, we're gonna fight our first bosses? Oh, okay. I guess there are a bunch of different, not just Gargoyles? I don't know, man. Okay, we get a thingy. Okay, what is this thing? What is it though? The metal stone that will. Okay. Flying, all right. Well, that was kind of lame. We'll do one more chapter. We'll call the stream end, because I can only take so much of this game. Mission 3. Yeah, I think after this we're going to call the stream end, because there's only so much I can take. Oh man, this is bad. Well, maybe I'll do one more. We'll see. Yeah, red orb. Let's just go. We're just going to go straight. Okay. Alright, so who... So there's just a new enemy? Some more of those gargoyle creatures, I guess. Okay, so they can summon these flames. Like, look at this, this is so... I'm not even trying. Out of curiosity, let's try to stop talking about this game, because this game's pretty bad. Did anyone listen to Joji's new album, Ballads of One? I thought Ballads of One was pretty good. It was pretty alright. Nothing too crazy. God. Fucking Gargoyle. Oh my god. I am curious. back to Ballads 1, not Don't Make Cry. I thought the album was pretty circle? Okay, circle. Swords! Rebellion level 1. You don't have enough red orbs. Fuck you. Guns. Ebony and Ivory. Nope. Items. They might be good. It seems like we can't get any new combos. Whatever. My favorite tracks on Ballads 1 were probably Slow Dancing in the Dark, I Can't Get Over You. I did like Why Am I Still in LA. I thought that track was pretty good. Oh man, this enemy does not... Oh my god. Oh man. I don't like its design. No, I don't like this enemy's design. No. Bad. Oh man. Oh shit. And even the music is lame. It's just... Oh man, that's not good. This shit. This is so bad. This is not a. Oh my god. Why the fuck am I playing this? Because I fucking hate myself, that's why. Oh my god. Did you fucking say this? I think we're not gonna need any health items or any like items. I think we're gonna be just fine. That was fucking lame. Oh, we got a silver trophy. Alright. We got a key. I don't know, where does that key lead? I don't know, dude. I don't know, man. Fucking. Sick of that. Oh, man. This is gonna be a long, long game. I have no idea how long this game is, in all honesty. Maybe it's a long game. I don't know. Go back. Fuck. I kinda keep talking about Battle Zorn, but I'm just distracted by his skin. So bad. I guess we go back? I mean, cause we can't backtrack back. So we got a key. I guess we can go here. I mean, it looks like a door. Okay, so I guess we don't go there. I guess we do go there. I mean, it looked like a door, but I guess it's not a door. I don't know. I don't know, man. I wonder if there's a Devil May Cry fans who really like Devil May Cry 2. That was a whatever. A C rank, whatever. Next mission. That was short. Mission start. What the fuck? Why was that mission so short? Why? Yeah, go run a while. Who knows if I will be streaming the other Devil May Cry games. I won't be streaming for maybe if I'm just fucking around with it. But I don't know, dude. Yeah, blue orb. Like, the combos are so boring to do. Oh my god. Come on. Get some red orbs. Like, this whole game is like a slog. Fuck. Yeah. Let's see here. Oh man. Man, I don't even like Dante's white. White? What the fuck? No, dude. His walk cycle. It's so weak. Not only, man. In my personal opinion, Devil May Cry never got the jumping mechanics right. Oh man. He walks so slow. I'm gonna keep. Yeah, there you go. That's better. We're gonna keep spamming that. Another thing. I don't know what that. Okay, so yeah, where is that? Okay. So it's like the. Okay. He's in a cartwheel, man. Yeah, I know, game. It doesn't seem like I can make it in time because of that fucking cutscene. Let's see here. Let's keep exploring. Oh hey, I think for red orbs. Okay. Fucking. What do you guys think? Do you guys think I should stream this whole game? I don't know. Man, it's so hard to just do a let's play on this. Man, I am not interesting at all. Whatever. Like, I'm playing this game, I'm like, oh yeah, I have to be so- Oh, we just got to- Oh shit. I guess we do fight him, alright. Trying to come down, we're gonna see. Oh, okay. Okay, another orb. I'm curious, how long is this game? Is it still 20 chapters? Okay, so what does that do? Oh, gold orb. God, that song sucks. It sucks. I just feel so sluggish, man. I wonder if Devil May Cry 3 is like that. Oh god, I'm scared to find out. Find out that Devil May Cry 3 doesn't even hold up that well. I don't know, dude. Items. Cause how the man, I don't have my timing down. Shit, dude. Come on. Yeah, that's what's up. Boss fight? That's a thing. Oh, who are these bosses? Like, they just show up. Man, I'm not. Keep spamming stinger. Ow. Fucking snake. Damn. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die. Well, it looks like we are gonna need items. Oh well. Turns out I just die right here and now. That'd be pretty funny, I'm not gonna lie. No, bad Dante. Bad Dante. Why are you... I hate, why does it have auto locked on? Why? Why? I don't like it. I don't appreciate it, Capcom. Okay, that's down. No joke. Well, thank you. This game is a joke. I'm sorry, Trophy, but this game is... You need a motorcycle? I'll get the orb, whatever. Okay. You get a C! Mission 5. Oh, climb up the button. Can I power up my stuff or no? Thank you. Okay, so we're in a highway? I don't know, dude. Of course. Is that all these guys do? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is he only doing that? That's so bad. Oh my god. This game is not finished. It's not done. Like, there's Sonic 06 levels of just not done, but this one takes the cake of being, this game's like, not done. Like, you can tell this game was just, like, made in a month and was rushed out to market. Just wow. I don't know what the point of that clip was, but okay. Why was it released this way? This is so bad. Oh my god, this is a fucking dumpster fire. Oh my god. Anyways, let's just keep going, I guess. Let's just pop through this. After this mission, I'm gonna call it the stream over. This is just bad. I don't know how much more I can take. Maybe. Done. Crap. I wonder who's like really good at this game, and he really defends it, and he genuinely thinks he's the best DMC man. Oh my god. This is the worst Devil May Cry game. Like, at least DMC was fun to play. This is not fun to play. This is, oh my god. I don't even care if I die. Like, this is just, this is not fun. Fuck. Well, I got fucked. We're gonna fight a boss already? Well, I'm gonna die. Cause I don't have anything to heal myself with. Do I have to put this? I don't wanna deal with this. Already a blue fragment? Are you seeing this? Oh my... This is a game. This is a... That was bought in stores. This was a... This is a real game. Oh my god. I can't believe all the excitement. I can't believe I played this as a kid. Oh my god. This is a real game. People paid money for this. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, there's a orb. People paid money for this, guys. I feel bad for my fucking, for my dad to buy this for me. Wow. Wow. Are you seeing this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Yeah. Fuck these tanks. Yeah, I'm not. How am I still- How the fuck am I should be dead. Oh my god. I should be having yellow orbs, so. People pay the money for this. This was a game that was bought in store. I paid money for this. Oh my god. Why? This is so bad. Hold up. Something in my foot. Dead. Oh my god. Look at this. I am genuinely, I don't, like, look at this. Look at this. I'm not gonna blame this, like, the generous people who made this. If anything, it's fucking Capcom's fault. Okay, my yellow orb. Okay, cool. Oh my god. This is a game. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, after this, we're calling the stream done. Like, oh, this is a real game. People, there was money. Oh my god. Wow. I would feel so bad for a kid who fell in love with the original Devil May Cry and got this. Oh my, this is not good. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is not fun. This is not fun. Oh my god. Oh my god, the platforming's so bad. Oh my god. This was so that sword. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Man, this is something, alright. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, this game is real. This is a real game. I am, in fact, playing a real game. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at this. I'm not even fucking trying. What? No, that don't take. Fuck. I don't know if I can beat this, guys. This is so bad. This is not fun. This is not fun. Like, this is legitimately not fun. This is not fun. This is not fun. This is a genuinely a bad game. Oh my God. That did not hit me, but okay. This might be... This is... Why is this a Devil May Cry game? This is bad. This is so bad. This is so bad. I can't. Fuck, good. Kill me. I can't do this anymore. No. The stream's fucking over. Oh my. I'll see you next time. Oh my God. I can't. I can't.